Hey guys, Julian here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry at IDS 2023, and I'm here with Björn from Bitefinder, who has just launched a unique solution to jaw motion. We know about things like Mojaw and Zebras for measuring jaw motion, but this is something different. So tell us about it.
Hey. Yeah, it's jaw motion, but it's also static occlusion, which is currently the problem where everything comes from. You know, if you receive intraoral scans, most of them have penetrations, intersections, or they have air between them, or they're like completely off. So from whom I talk to, everybody says, whatever scan I receive, it's wrong, no matter the brand. It's the same also with lab scanners. They create, from a technological point, errors, small errors, which will result in slight grinding. And in a fully digital workflow, this is the bottleneck. This is what makes everything stop. Okay, that's why we developed Bitefinder. So you put in two models, upper and lower jaw, and you just press one button. Then the magic happens. We calculate the perfect bite. We do what you do by hand with two stone models. We find the one point where you have occlusion. Okay? Based on that, we now can also automatically create jaw movement. So as we don't allow penetration, we open up the lower jaw in every possible way, taking into account the fissures, the abrasions, individual teeth situation, okay? Imagine putting jaw motion data on a wrong static occlusion. So if you have penetrations or your bite is a little off and you put jaw motion on it, it makes the problem even worse. It doesn't help you. Okay, so depending on the medical indication, after correcting the bite with Bitefinder, you either use our dynamic jaw motion, AI based, or use Zebras or Mojaw if you have a very special case. We don't want to completely disrupt their technology because it has its point, you know, if you have a special case, but it's very expensive and it takes a lot of time. Yeah. So you probably won't use it anyway for a single crown or a small bridge. Use it for complex cases, and that's fine, perfectly fine.
So where do we get, I guess, the inspiration for this? What's your history and background?
So the idea was, once I imagined to stop using gypsum, because it was a few years ago, we didn't have a high penetration in the market of intraoral scanners. We received a lot of impressions, and I imagined scanning the impressions. And that was not possible because we need a bite registration. And in like 50% of the cases, we get a physical bite, silicone or wax. And yeah, to be quite frank, of the 50% we get, usually, yeah, then they're not usable. So in the lab, usually just, yeah, don't really care about it, or maybe get it for reference, but it doesn't help you in a digital process because it will be too far off anyhow to get a perfect bite.
This is the real world.
This is the real world, yeah. Yeah, you know, the solution was born in the lab. We suffered with this problem as every other lab suffers from. And we had a lot of great beta testers worldwide, big labs, small labs, boutique labs, dentists, orthodontists testing it. And the result is great. You know, they all love it because they don't have to manually grind it in the lab. The dentist is happy because he doesn't have to grind it in the chair because chair time is expensive.
And so we're not destroying those beautiful lab restorations anymore with all this occlusal adjustment in the mouth at the end?
Exactly. Because now with our perfect static occlusion, you have a perfect occlusion of the crown. With our dynamic jaw motion, what you also have is no early contacts in the movement. So you don't have to design a potato anymore to stop that. You can make a beautiful crown because you know how the jaw will open and close. And take that into consideration when you design your crown or bridge. And it's just one click. It's fully automated process. It's working very well and it's easy to use.
So one click, how long does it take and how much is it?
It's a cloud-based process. So you have a desktop application. You put in two models, upper, lower, OBJ, STL, PLY, doesn't matter. We can also handle color. Then, because it's a very high complex computation process, everybody knows ChatGPT or whatever, AI pictures and text and pictures are easy to handle. We handle 3D data. Single jaw can be 50 megabytes. and it's a very complex process. So we need high performance computing. We have big servers. That's why it cannot be put on a regular PC in the lab, because nobody wants to buy a 100K computer in the lab.
Oh yeah, there's compute cost and energy cost to run these servers. I understand.
Exactly. So it takes on average something between 30 to 90 seconds, depending on the file size, how many features you want. Because if you put it in, it goes like this. If you want to, one click, you get repair and reduce. So we close all the holes of the scan. We remove artifacts. If the file is very big, because if you scan slowly, too many images, you get a jaw which is like 100 megabytes. Okay, so we give you the option to say maximum deviation, maximum error of 2 micron, and we reduce like 100 megabyte scan to 40 without a big loss.
So you simplify the mesh matrix.
Yes, exactly. Which will improve the CAD workflow, makes everything faster. And some CAD programs, they even deny, they don't accept any jaws more than 60 megabytes. Then after that, we find the perfect static occlusion. Then the dynamic occlusion. We also have automatic 3D printable models. So we close them. We put the file name as a label on top. And we generate a video which documents the whole process, which you can send to the dentist or the patient. So you have everything in one folder. 2 STLs, correct position, XML file with the jaw motion, and the video. And then you can go on with your design process in Exocad, FreeShape, whatever you want.
That's exciting. That sounds like a pretty cool solution. So still, what's the dollar value?
Dollar value is per use. So it's a flexible pricing. No investment needed. You can just start. If you use it, you pay for it. Depending on your usage, we have 2 options. Like a cell phone contract, you have prepaid or monthly based or yearly based pricing. Average cost would be something between $5 to $10. But for very big labs or enterprises, it's debatable.
So there can be large subscription plans for big users and for small ones.
Yeah, for example, like a small lab, they pay $49 a month. They will get their credits. They can use it to fix whatever they receive. Because what is the option right now? You have 2, okay? You call the dentist and say, please make a new scan. Nobody wants to do that.
And that's very costly.
It's very costly. Time and money. Or you can 3D print the models, put them in occlusion, and scan them again in your lab scanner. And usually it's a delay of at least 1 day. And the cost of the material, and it's a bottleneck. Nobody wants to do that in a digital workflow. Because you receive a scan, then you have to print it, scan it again. And it doesn't make any sense.
And there's the time in the lab and the wasted labor there.
Exactly, exactly. Yeah, and for big customers, we also have a serial computation. So you can like select a folder and there's 100 cases in and they will be queued and calculated. Plus, we also have API integrations into systems for like very, very big customers.
Okay, so we can batch upload in a folder and you've even got an API integration.
It will be automatically fixed. So you can directly go on with your designs. You know, if you put a single hand or have to call your supervisor in a lab for a single crown, you lose money in today's day, you know, when it's so cheap designing crowns. You get crowns from $50 in the US or I don't know. If you put a hand on it, you lose money. Okay. That's why you have to have an efficient workflow.
Well, sounds like a really exciting solution. Look forward to trying it out.
Just go on the website. Just start it. It's a great solution.
All right, guys, check out bite-finder.com and try it out and see how it improves your restorations.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thanks for your time.